Today, I played one of my first matches of the Texas Chainsaw game as the family and got to try out Leatherface. So subscribe if you're new and like the video. Let's get into it.
Yeah, I like how he just ravages her with a chainsaw and there's no physical damage done at all besides a few blood splatters. Okay, so... Huh? I assume the chainsaw, like, runs out of a charge or whatever. Rust? What does this do? No idea what that even did. He has his chainsaw above his head. Trying to thrust and it just wouldn't let me. Yeah, I'm still trying to like figure this shit out. What does revving the chainsaw do? Oh shit, bro. Scared the shit out of me. What would be the point of a survivor coming up here, though?
Leave Max for me.
I assume that moaning is like Leatherface.
Beat on a couple downstairs, but it's loose.
Are they downstairs?
I can only get a beat on one person at a time. One person downstairs. I got one at the top of the house. She's going for the front door. I hit her twice. On her right here below you. Jumped up the front door. You're chasing her.
I got two hits on her. This is only the second game I've played. I'm not too familiar with it.
One's inside. He's about to jump out the window. He's about to jump out the front window. I jumped out the front window.
Like iframes or something. Okay, he's dead. He's dead.
Oh, we did the same thing. Can't forget a scanny can, nothing.
I also have blood. I don't know if I can still feed him. I can.
Yeah, for you collecting the bags, you're just like 10, mine's like 20. So on the bag, bitch.
This game's so dark, I can like barely see. Was that? I assume that was the father, right? Yeah, okay.
Other side of the wall, Bubs, this way. He's gonna jump down into the basement. He's off to the right here. Yeah, there he goes, into the basement.
You want me to cut him off? Yo, what's up, Draken? Send Pete Doodles as well. Yeah, I'm trying to like play this game. This is like, you can't really solo killer in this game. It's very hard. I still haven't found him down here. I don't know where he went.
And they're sneaky.
How's the game? It's definitely interesting, although you can't really,
Hitchhiker chasing one.
You can't solo the game. Like, you just can't solo killer. You have to, play in a group, basically. Yeah, Hitchhiker just killed him.
No, from where the Hitchhiker's looking, that, oh my god, that's hard to explain. Yeah, that direction. Left. No, I can't see you. She's like close by to you. Trying to go for a scan now. She might be like below me. Oh. Don't follow me, I don't know where she is.
She just disturbed one of the bones downstairs.
Third floor.
I'm I'm on her.
One time he gets the fire, it's like game over. Especially with the one.